We've designed this course with many things in mind. One is that we want to share our real-world experience with our students. The team here is very interdisciplinary. We are very field-based. We've worked on a number of active investigations of missing persons and genocide around the world. And we want to ensure that our students have the most up-to-date information about real-world scenarios, as well as the opportunity to engage in those active field projects. So that's what makes this really unique.
You're going to have students from history and archaeology, forensic science, all mixing and engaging and discussing the course. Also, it's going to be taught by world-leading experts in their field. So Holocaust archaeology is a pioneering discipline that we started here at the Centre of Archaeology. So we apply these techniques to sites all over Europe.
Students will do classroom-based research that's cutting edge, but they'll also get the opportunity to apply archaeological field skills all around the world.
And there's really nobody else doing what we're doing at the moment. We really are world leading, pushing this forward. So the students have an opportunity to work on real active cases taught by real specialists in their field.